to get the most out of your cable pullovers. Now this exercise is great for really getting that full stretch in your lats and then being able to squeeze hard at the bottom. A lot of the times what people will do, they'll use the bar or even the rope sometimes. It'll probably look something like this. So they grab hard on the bar, straighten the arms right out, get that nice full stretch, and come down and squeeze, bringing the elbows back. Now that works, but the problem is, when you're squeezing the bar, instantly your hand and forearm muscles and even your bicep are gonna start to activate. So when I'm squeezing the bar, if you look carefully, I'm squeezing, you can see right there that my forearm is now active. When I do that, it takes quite a bit of tension off my lats. So I found a little trick to take your forearms completely out of the equation and put all the focus on your lats. What you're gonna do is you're gonna bring your arms over top so that your wrist is over top of the bar. Now, I'm not squeezing anything, so my hands and forearms are completely inactive for the most part. And now I'm getting that full squeeze and full stretch to the top without using my hands or forearms at all. Okay, so we're coming back, leading with the elbows, getting that full stretch, leading with the elbows and squeezing. In doing so now, all the pressure is back here, so when I'm stretching out, full stretch, squeeze back, and forearms and hands are not doing anything. So if you're having trouble feeling, working, or developing your back, give that a shot and let me know how you make out. Thanks for watching, guys. Be sure to like, subscribe, comment below, and I'll see you in the next video.